Signal from the referee, and off we go. So this is how the hosts line up today. Iniesta plays with Moussa Dembélé in the centre of the pitch. And here's the shot. That's great work by the goalkeeper. Paredes. Fellaini. Cavani. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Well, he's got support here. Neatly intercepted. Villa. Trying to keep the ball. Not anymore. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Edinson Cavani. Well, they could pose some danger now. Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it? Bakayoko. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Now this looks promising. Very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross. Fellaini. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Paredes.
He can put them in front. In, really, for what seemed a certain opening goal.
Oh, dear, oh, dear. I think it's one of those that might play on his mind now for the rest of the match.
Cavani. Edinson Cavani on the move. And he's looking dangerous. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Now, can he take them on? Lovely, it's Sané. Excellent control in a tight area. They've lost the ball and the counter-attack could be there. Taken on by De La Feu at pace. Should be! They've scored!
Well, he's done it. What a great moment to score on his debut for his new club.
Well, you always want to get off to a quick start, and he's certainly done that.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Bakayoko.
Rojo. Villa. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. Can really get at the opposition here. Put in from the wide area. That's a proper old-fashioned clearance there from the defender. The shot's on! Going forward well. Proper tackle, that. Here's João Mário. Villa. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Compliment the defender, but not the player trying to cross it. One in front, they would be a lot more comfortable if they were two in front, and they really could have been.
Yeah, might they look back on that with a bit of regret, because that was a great chance to extend the lead, wasn't it?
Bakayoko.
Paredes. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Up and turned it over. Well, that's gone behind for a corner. Shots on here. It's a good place to win the ball here. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. Backing his own talent here to keep the ball, and he has got some support if he wants to just lay it off. will be a throw. Well, they've thrown the ball away there, literally to the opposition. Attacking well here.
He's very confident with the ball at his feet.
Sonny! Oh, off target at such a crucial moment. They could have been level.
I think the occasion got to him there. All he needed was a cool head, but couldn't supply it.
Fellaini. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Edinson Cavani. Leroy Sané.
To get the equaliser.
Leroy Sané. Oh, it's a long way away from the target. He was so close in.
Oh, that's a howler. And he's getting some stick off those supporters.
Rojo. It's looking good, this move. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Taking on the defenders. Rose. Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. And this is a goal. He's got another one. What a debut this is. Two goals for him.
Oh, confidence has never been a problem for this boy, and it served him well out there.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Villa. Gerard De Lefeu tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Well, only 2 more minutes to be added on by the referee now. That's a turnover of possession here. And there goes the whistle for... Now the second period, the second half is underway. Kyle Walker. Promising build-up until that challenge. Presented possession to the opposition now. Paredes. Referee doing everything possible to keep... Free kick.
Bakayoko.
Iturbe. Here's Alexandro. Fellaini. Now this looks promising. Striding forward, purposefully. He's aimed for the far post here. Corner to come now. It's a tactical substitution for the losing team here. Swung in from the corner.
De Lefeu!
There's still danger here after this half clearance. Very good distance to the clearance. Chiquilla. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Edinson Cavani. Possession in the midfield area. It's a quick break. It's gone for a corner. He's put in the corner. And that's the way to cope with a corner, isn't it? Coolly bringing the ball down and getting it away. A chance to break away now on the counter. Paredes. Now, can he take them on? Put into the middle.
Up for grabs here.
He's got support here.
Paredes.
Fellaini. Can go in from here. Teammates arriving for the cutback here. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. That's a good idea with the pass. Got to be. That's going to be a corner. Well, time is ticking away. It's time for a change, and here it comes.
coming onto the pitch.
Want to play it into the middle. Martial! Could have halved the deficit there.
No, that's when you need your front man to be nice and composed and to be clinical, and he just wasn't that from close in.
Paredes. Cavani. Now, here is a jump. Saw the goal and went for it. And they've got it away from the danger. And now a throw-in. Goretzka. Leroy Sané. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. De La Feu. Now Anthony Martial. Kyle Walker. It's a weak cross, really, not getting past the first defender. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. And that will be a corner. Well, this is where managers really earn their money. In a losing situation, they've got to make a substitution. They've got to get it right, really, to have any chance of getting anything from the match. And the corner claimed by the goalkeeper, too difficult. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. And here they are on the attack. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Keeper saved it, but it's still alive here. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. They've got numbers in this attack and it looks dangerous. Now, can he take them on? And he could get away here. Now we'll have a goal kick. It's great just to show you the fans who are in such fantastic form themselves today, like the team.
Yeah, and it has been a day of celebration. The team's played well, and the fans have played more than their part.
Well, they're in a good position here. Goretzka. Now he can cross it. And the defender is able here to...
The shot's on!
And in the end, it's nowhere near the target. No apologies for focusing on this fella.
Well, you can see from the graphic how busy he's been around that 18-yard box. Really has kept the keeper busy. And got some reward too.
And he's cut that out well, well read. Now this looks promising. Very good skill. He's made the defender look a bit awkward there. I think he rushed his shot there, and that's why it's so wide of the mark. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Busquets! How's he done that? It's a fantastic save.
Oh, he's good at cutting those passes out in that middle of the park.
Now Anthony Martial. He's got some room out here in the wide position. Goretzka. Got his shot off now. Minutes from the referee, but it's a late free kick here. Sandro. Well, that is a moment really to look back on with horror, because they're not going to have many more chances to cut back this deficit.
Yeah, what a chance. I mean, listen, it's late on, it might not have made a difference, but it would have given them a squeak of a chance. That
he's coming forward with some danger.
Busquets!
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Final whistle.
Great example here of counter-attacking football, Alan. They drew the opposition onto them.
They did, and they have got players with pace, and they've certainly got lads out there that can finish, as they showed.
That's his first appearance for his new club, isn't it, Alan? How have you evaluated what he's achieved in the match?
Well, so often we think of